So what is the future like anyway?
Well, it's
sad. Mostly just lots of sad.
Right, because I haven't saved it yet.
Correct. Well, correctish.
So it's just like Mad Max all the time?
A bit less gay, but I mean, yeah, actually, kind
of. You just spend your days searching for gasoline.
No, everyone in the future drives electric cars.
How is that possible if the world ends in 46
days? Barack Obama becomes a vegan 24 days from right now.
Secret Muslim vegan.
Annoying hipster vegan.
So if not oil, what'd you guys fight for in the future?
You won't believe me if I tell you.
Try me. Well, seriously, tell me.
Pokemon cards.
Oh, shut up, you lying schmuck.
Hang on, okay.
What could you possibly...
The surviving generation needed something that provided value.
No.
At first we tried trading all kinds of other things, but eventually...
You're making things up.
The economy...
You're trying to impress me.
...chooses what it chooses, man. Like, there's...
No. And then my mommy bought me a pony with a Blastoise. You're not telling me that you bought this house with a Squirtle car.
Don't be silly, nobody had a Squirtle.
I want to punch you face. Then what's so special about this house in the first place?
I've been here before. In the future.
Sorry. Give me the cards or you're a dead man. Hand them over right now. Slowly.
Five Starmies? What would you ever do with five?
I saw something.
What, in this house in the future?
Mm-hmm.
What?
A body.
Okay, so yeah, you shot a guy for his Staryu cards or whatever.
Starmies, and no, not him.
Well, who then? Don't be deliberately vague just to make up what who?
Mine.